Day two of the North Pacific Coast Guard Forum consisted of a full schedule of meetings. Now, in these meetings is where the real progress happens, as topics range from everything from illegal drugs to fisheries to maritime security, all with the goal of creating more opportunities for combined operations between the countries.
We welcome you all to the ninth summit meeting dinner of the North Pacific Coast Guard Forum. It is a privilege to host this summit meeting in California, and particularly in San Francisco. Protecting commerce is not our only common interest here in San Francisco. Preventing illegal drug trafficking, stopping the smuggling of illegal migrants, preventing and responding to oil spills, preserving Pacific fishing stocks, and providing assistance and relief following natural disasters. These are all critical issues for the people of San Francisco, for the people of California, for the people of the United States, just as they are for all of us who live around the Pacific Rim. And as we dine here tonight, we have assets working together on the high seas, enforcing international fishing regulations. There are Canadian P-3 Aurora aircraft, Japanese G-5 maritime patrol aircraft, and ships from Russia and the United States. Law enforcement personnel from the People's Republic of China and Korea are operating onboard U.S. cutters. In fact, this morning, our forces, working in partnership, detected a vessel in the North Pacific believed to be engaged in illegal drift net fishing. At 0500 local time, a cooperative joint boarding team consisting of U.S. and Chinese law enforcement personnel were launched from the U.S. Coast Guard cutter Monroe. Once on board, the team discovered 12 kilometers of drift net and seized a catch of 45 tons of fish. But we won't stop here. We are not content. We will continue to move forward. For our meetings this week, we will embark on an even more robust field exercise next year, involving more assets and more personnel. Yes, we can all be proud of the past accomplishments of this forum, and we can be ever confident that our combined efforts will lead to future successes.